All right there, Bob. How's it going?
Huh? Oh.
Bob.
Yeah. Good, thanks.
Huh?
Oh, sorry about that. Sausage roll, please.
How about some of my specialty bread? Baked fresh this morning.
No. Just a sausage roll, thanks.
Oh, I insist. It's on the house.
Okay, sure. Whatever.
Oh, I'd love some of that specialty bread.
I'm sorry we're all out.
Oh, bloody hell. Can't eat that now.
Don't let that go to waste. I have a pet shop just down the road. I bet they'd love some fresh bread.
Well, at least I still have the other loaf.
I have a treat for you all. Enjoy. Wow, you all really like that bread, eh? Well, this is the last of it, so you all better enjoy it.
Thank you.
Wiltshire Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station. It just went off.
Barbara, lovely day for a walk, ain't it?
hid it in the loft so Mum and Dad don't find out.
Thank you. is... fish! My bucket! Make me run! Please! Don't make me run! Please, slow down a little. My poor bucket!
I'm just in Pepper Ash for the day. Great weather to come see the Wild Hog Ridge. I live over in Yellington.
I've been meaning to go to Yellington Market for ages. I hear there's this new Avo fruit thing.
Oh yeah, I saw Doris eating one the other day. It has this huge stone inside it. I'll never catch on. Talk about the chicken.
Goes way up onto the walls. Hard to believe it all ends up out in the channel.
Oh,